hippos or a Bigfoot or werewolf, so we'll try to avoid those creatures. But anyway, welcome guys. I'm trying to make my first dry fly fishing episode, and it's 1 a.m. early in the morning. We are heading out to one of my favorite places to fish, my favorite rivers, and well, what can I say? We're after rainbows today. We are only gonna use dry flies because that's my favorite form of fly fishing. So let's see. Actually feeling not too tired, so that's a good thing. But I've got some coffee with me and some chocolate to keep me up. Still got about half an hour drive to go. And yeah, well, I'll be seeing you when we're at the river. So hope you enjoy. Thanks. Here we are at the river. Let's go fishing. Don't know if you can see me or not, just it's pretty dark and misty here still. Waiting for the sunrise. I'm heading upstream to see if I can catch any brown trouts. If not, we'll be waiting for the sunrise. And we are ready when the rainbow starts to eat, hopefully.